Hey folks, this is the last Who'da Thunk It for the year as we are approaching the NBA Finals this coming Tuesday night, May 31st, 2011, between the Dallas Mavericks and, of course, the Miami Heat. Who didn't see them going to the Finals this year? Well, me, actually. I really thought Chicago was going to make it. Boston, I thought, had an outside chance. They mortgaged too much of the fight, give too many players away. To be really honest, I thought Oklahoma City was going to take out Dallas with their athleticism. And that's proven wrong there. However, going into these finals, I will come out tremendously victorious. And I'll tell you why. There's a couple simple reasons. Number one, the Dallas Mavericks are on a mission this year. This is Dirk Nowitzki's swan song with this team. I don't see him not performing. He has been performing tremendously throughout the playoffs, especially in the last series. Jason Kidd, this is his last hurrah. Jason Terry, looking all-star promising, playing outstanding ball. Also, you have to look at the fact that Tyson Chandler has been playing amazing this season. They put together some really strong big pieces in there, mainly to compete with the Lakers, which they've shown that they can do. They swept the Lakers. I think once they had gotten past that point, the only team I saw with athleticism and ability to beat them was Oklahoma City, which unfortunately failed miserably. I would have liked to see those guys in there, but I don't think Westbrook was ready, and Durant, you can see everything's there. He just needs to really solid things up. But we're not here to talk about them. We're here to talk about the finals for the 2011 NBA Championship. The Mavericks this year are poised and ready to go. I know that, you know, Miami Heat, they got Bosh, they got Wade, they got LeBron. They have Haslam. They have some other great players there. And don't get me wrong, they are a pretty solid team. However, don't forget, it's not LeBron James' team. It's Dwayne Wade's team. Dwayne Wade will be the glue keeping that team together. Bosh is going to do one of those things where he shows up a game or two. I know that they beat Dallas, but that was in 2006. A much different team. I know Dallas has been known to choke, which they did in 2006. Against Miami in the finals after they had a commanding lead in the series, only to blow it, and for Dwayne Wade and Shaquille O'Neal at the time to come through and win it. I don't see that same thing happening here. I think it's going to be a six-game series. I think it's going to be a 4-2 series. I think the winner of the series is going to be the Dallas Mavericks, who have proved they have a deep and solid athletic lineup. A lot of big men that they've been put together, like I said, to beat the Lakers. And now they have the big men to beat Miami. Look for them to come out in this first game. And don't get me wrong, Miami's going to be fired up. The fans are going to be fired up. The first game is going to be a big kind of conclusion to the decision and all the pageantry and all the good stuff there. But don't forget, it's all about depth. It's all about defense. It's all about keeping a team solid and playing hard-nosed defense and being able to score, which the Dallas Mavericks have shown and proven throughout the playoffs they can do against pretty much any team. Miami has had a couple struggles in this in these finals coming up in series that they played from the first round on. They've shown in some cases that they are very beatable. Chicago should have beat them. Chicago just really choked away chances. In every series, they played right to the wire. And Chicago, had they gotten past that, I think would have had problems with Dallas too. Look for the Dallas Mavericks to take the series. The first game, Miami is giving 4.5 right now to Dallas in Miami. Miami could come out very strong and quite possibly win and blow them out in that first game. Dallas is a team built for the long haul, and I look for them to take this series. If you're a gambling man, and obviously you're watching this, you probably are, or a woman these days, we could give people opportunity gambling out there. Take the Dallas Mavericks in the series. They are the dog. They are the way to go. They're going to prevail. They're going to come through. Take the Dallas Mavericks. Take them every game. Take them with the points. Look for these games to be unders. Look for them to be low scoring, tough defensive battles. Not because of Miami, but because of Dallas. Dallas is very tenacious. They're very defensive minded. Great on steals. Plus minus ratio is in their favor. So what I'm saying here is, people, take Dallas. Take it to the bank. Take it to your book. And until next season, or until hopefully we have a football season, you take it easy.